diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Hello and welcome! Ukulele Sean here, and in today's lesson, we are going to learn how to play Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star on the ukulele. So let's get started. Now, there are three chords involved in this song, and that's the chord of a C major, the chord of an F major, and the chord of a G major. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to play each of those chords, and then I'll show you exactly how to structure the song. Now, before we get started, I just wanted to show you some real basic information about the ukulele, which is this section up here, which is called the headstock. So it's just like our head, and this section here is the neck, so it's like our neck. Okay, so the headstock and the neck. So let's start off with that chord of a C major. To play the C major, all you're going to do is push fingers number 3 down on fret 3 of strings 1, which is the string closest to the ground. And then we strum like this. Okay, so let's give that a go together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Now, to play the F major, we're going to use fingers number 2 and we're going to push that down on fret 2 of strings 4. Strings 4 is the string that's closest to our face. And then we're going to use fingers number 1 and push that on fret number 1 of strings 2. Okay, and when you push those two fingers in the correct position together, we strum all four strings down to the ground, it should sound like this. And that's the F major. So let's have a go at playing the F major together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fantastic. And last but by no means least, the G major chord. To play the G major, you're going to use fingers number 2 on fret 2 of strings 1. Strings 1 is the string closest to the ground. Then you're going to push finger number 3 down on fret 3 of strings 2. And then finger number 1 down on fret number 2 of strings 3. And we strum all four strings down to the ground like this. And that is the G major chord. Okay, so let's give that a try together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. So all together we've got the chord of a C major, the chord of an F major, and then the chord of a G major. And they're the three chords that we're going to be using in today's lesson. Now let's talk about structuring the song. The song starts off with Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, which is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So what I'm doing here is I'm playing C on Twinkle. Twinkle, Twinkle. So let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Twinkle, Twinkle. Then when we say little, we play the F major. So find the F major for me, and then we're going to play little. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Little. Very good. Okay, let's try and put those two together. So we're going to play Twinkle, Twinkle, little. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Twinkle, twinkle, little. Excellent job. Okay, the next part is star, and we play a C major for star. So all together we play Twinkle, twinkle, little star. So let's try that together. If you're struggling with the chord change from the F to the C, pause the video, just practice it nice and slow. So you find the F, then find the C, even if you have to be really slow at this. And then take your time to find the C. That's absolutely fine, because eventually you'll speed that up and then you'll be able to play those two chords one after the other. Okay, if you can already play it to the speed, then let's carry on. If you can't, as I say, just pause the video, then when you're ready, push play and I'll be waiting for you. Okay, so it's Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Very good. The next part is how I wonder what you are, which is how on the F major, how I, and then wonder on the C, wonder, and then what you on the G, what you, and then last but by no means least, R on the C. So F, C, G, C. All right, now we are going to break it down a little bit. So we're going to play the how I wonder. So let's just try that. 1, 2, 3, 4. How I wonder. Very good. And then what you are, which is G, C. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. What you are. Very good. So together it's how I wonder what you are. So let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. How I wonder what you are. Very good. And once again, if you're struggling with those four chord changes, pause the video, take your time, even if it's slowly, to get to these chords. I don't mind how slow you play it. As long as you're able to play those chords in order, it does not matter how slow you play. Pause the video and then eventually just increase the speed until you can get it to a nice, fast, comfortable speed. It doesn't have to be too fast, but it is important to be comfortable when you change those chords. So let's have a go at putting what we've learned so far together. Are you ready? One, two, three, four. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Excellent. Now the next part of the song goes like this. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky, which is played C, F, C, G, C, F, C, G. Okay, one, two, three, four. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. And then it's twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Just like we did at the beginning. Okay, so let's have a go at putting that together now. Are you ready? Oh, one, two, three, four. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Excellent. Great job. Now, if you want to be a little bit more adventurous, you can change the strumming pattern so it sounds a little bit more like this. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Which is down, down, up, up, down, up. Now, you don't have to do that. And if I'm honest with you, if you have just started out learning the ukulele, I wouldn't recommend it. But if you have been playing for a while, then down, down, up, up, down, up, I would definitely recommend giving that a go. It's slightly faster, but if you're a little bit more advanced, you would understand how to put that rhythm in. If not, there's nothing wrong with doing what we've done so far. So we're going to have a go at playing the entire song now, which plays two times through. Okay, I'm going to play the more advanced strumming pattern. If you'd like to join me with that, that's great. If not, just stick to what we've learned today and you'll be absolutely fine. One, two, three, four. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Are we having fun? Let's do it again. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
There we are. So that is how to play Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star on the ukulele. I hope you enjoyed that today. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. I'm also on Instagram. There it is. And Twitter. They are heavy. It's got to put these down. So if you want to follow me on either of those social media platforms, it's at Ukulele Sean, especially on Instagram. I do upload a few extra videos in the week as well. And if you're looking for one-to-one online lessons with me worldwide, please check out ukulelesean.com. So until next time, goodbye.